They're lost. They're in the streets sleeping. They just they can't make enough money. You work out any type of store, you're paid minimum wage. They haven't upped the minimum wage that much to constitute to pay the rent rates. But the corporation,
everything's going up. But our money's staying the same. How does that work?
But how does it work? And then you wonder why everybody's going homeless. Right. And they're losing their hope, their mojo. They lost their furniture. They lost everything. You got Joel Osteen in this big, you know? And I'm like, wait a minute here. Mm-hmm. What is it? Everything is supposed to be done in moderation.
Right.
And where's your shelters?
Right.
Tell me why you got all this property with your big name on the door.
And no shelter.
And you don't own shelters? You don't own storage units?
Oh, and you can't help Harvey. That's out of the question. It'll cost you too much money.
Somebody say, well, you know, I don't think you should really judge. I can't help myself.
Right.
I mean, and I'm not judging, but all I know, we're called to serve. And we got people out here, and they're like, well, who cares about the homeless folks?
Yeah.
We got people out here says, you're hurting today? Fuck you.
I really wonder.
Sorry
what
if I
would
shouldn't
happen?
Have said that.
No, you should. I think it's okay, but I mean, y'all are gonna have to
but
go.
You know what I mean?
Wonder. You know what? A question just popped in my head. I wonder what would happen if you sent someone like that appears to be financially unstable into these churches, like Joel Osteen's, and asked them to point them to their benevolence. To point them to the where to go to get help. If they're going to turn them away and send them to another church, or if they're going to say,
well, I'm going to tell you, that
right
happened.
Here.
I've helped a lot of women. Mm-hmm. And I'm on the phone because, you know, you're an organization. It's not easy to even get anyone to care. Wow. You're like, where's everybody? Why don't they care? Mm-hmm. So I'm sitting here and I'm calling them. I've got these women. They're like, they're in trouble. They can't get transportation. They can't, all these problems. And I'm sitting there like, wow. And so I'm on the phone. Well, you know, I'm calling the churches. Well, we donate our funds
to another church.
I said, what?
What? Yeah.
You're a 501c3. Oh, I'm sorry, because you're religious. You're 501c4.
Mm-hmm. And
you got to tell me that I got to go here and here and here and maybe
somebody will help.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
You're taking in money. Mm-hmm. Where is it going?
Right.
There's no checks and balances now. Mm-hmm. Some of these religious groups, there's no check. And they're giving them all. They're giving a bad name to people that are legit.
Wow.
So now you can't. No one's wanting to serve. And people are. It's the economy is getting worse. Because, again, the rent rates are rising. And the
income
is not.
So you're saying Joel Osteen will say, oh, well, I give my charity money to this.
Well, Joel, you proved to me. I mean, listen, now I'm looking at a camera. I don't like looking at a camera because I ain't big about no cameras. Well, but yeah. I got to do something to help people.
Right.
And, you know.
His hometown.
Prove to me, where's your shelters?
Right.
Prove me wrong. I mean, I'm seeing people suffer. People in Texas in 2 weeks are kicked out of their homes. 2 weeks. All their shit thrown in the dumpsters. Right. You wouldn't believe what's found in the dumpsters at all these complexes.
Mm-hmm.
Mothers, all of a sudden, they lost their job.
Mm-hmm.
You got these people bringing in that kind of money. Where is it going?